everyone. Today I have a small story about a girl and a plant. One day, a small girl, lived with a family and in a big house. She had many plants grown, flowers, fruits, vegetables. One day she got busy in many work and she forgot her plants. One day she woke up and she went in the balcony and she saw her plants were all dried and dead. Then she filled a bucket of water, and then every day she was watering. And then after, again one day she woke up. On Wednesday she woke up and she walked to the balcony and she saw her plants were all gotten green leaves, pink flowers, black flowers. She got cucumber, she got bindi, she got pineapple, she got apple, she got everything. Fruits, vegetables, she got flowers. Then every day she went to pluck fruits and vegetables and flowers and she gave them to her grandmother. Moral of the story: be responsible for plants. Water them so they don't die. Then if you water them, they'll grow leaves, they'll grow flowers, they'll grow any other things. Bye. See you soon.